10 fruits that you can use as natural medicines to improve your health. The search for a healthy lifestyle is many people's objective, isn't it true? For that, it is necessary to have a balanced diet, keep yourself hydrated, practice physical activities, and also have a good dose of perseverance and a sense of humor. A healthy diet prevents many diseases and damages to the body. Even in a busy life, you can still add some healthy foods, like fruits, to boost your health. See 10 fruits that you can eat every day and use as natural medicines. Papaya is well known for helping with intestinal function, but, with its high amounts of vitamin A, it also helps with eye health, collagen synthesis, and improves the immune system. B-complex vitamins, like B1 and B2, help fight fungi and also prevents seborrhea, eczema, and boils. Additionally, because it has a lot of fiber, papaya can expel bad cholesterol through feces. Pineapple rich in bromelain, pineapple aids in digestion, especially protein digestion, and also has a powerful healing effect. With lots of water and very few calories, pineapple is an amazing addition to your detox juice. Lemon is also rich in vitamin C, which helps regulate inflammations in the body. Lemon juice is a natural diuretic that helps detox the body and regulate blood pH, making it alkaline. Tangerine orange in color and sweet in taste, tangerine is originally from Asia. Some of its benefits are fiber, which favor the intestinal tract and also give a sensation of satiety. It also has magnesium, potassium, calcium, and phosphorus. Magnesium, for example, helps with heart health and transmission of nerve impulses. Isn't it interesting? Oranges are a source of vitamin C, which can slow the aging process, improve and take care of eye health, control hormone production by the thyroid, aid healing, improve the immune system, and contribute to the blood flow, preventing heart diseases and issues. With its antioxidants, phytonutrients, and flavonoids, orange can also prevent cancer. Watermelon highly hydrating, watermelon is composed of more than 80% of water, is good for hydration and wellness for the body. It also has vitamins A and B complex. Eating watermelon promotes a cleansing in the intestine and stomach. For diabetic people, a good idea is to use watermelon seeds in recipes, as they help control the glycemic index. Apples have flavonoids that take care of respiratory issues. Quercetin and B-complex vitamins that are good for the brain and prevent Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. Did you know that apple juice can reduce tooth cavities up to 40%? It is also able to reduce the high levels of cholesterol and prevent the development of type 2 diabetes, thanks to its anthocyanin. Pear rich in vitamins A and B-complex, fiber, and water, the pear is a powerful diuretic. It also prevents gas and is low in calories. Pear juice can help you if your bowels are loose. Did you know? Grapes are one of the fruits with the most zinc, which, besides being great to prevent cancer, also aids brain health. It also has magnesium, which prevents headaches and migraines and helps with poor digestion. Its high amounts of vitamin C protect the cornea. With lots of iron and phosphorus, grapes maintain heart health, preventing heart diseases. Guava, either red or white, guavas are one of the most complete and nutritionally balanced fruits. Easily found, it is an excellent source of vitamin C, which boosts the immune system and prevents colds, flu, and infections. Guava is also a good option for hypertensive patients since it is rich in potassium and helps regulate blood pressure and reduce the risks of strokes and heart attacks. Some of these fruits are seasonal, but you still can have them if you freeze them correctly. You can eat fruits in your breakfast, desserts, or even as juices or smoothies. Did you like learning more about these powerful fruits? Do you have the habit of eating them? Then join with us and subscribe now. Lastly, do you want to drop 15 pounds in a month? Then take our sponsor Keto Challenge now. And get free ebook and much more. Link is in bio.